single parent mother who lived in a small apartment, but I loved music. Didn't really have money to buy all the equipment, and because our apartment was so small, I told Morgan the story today. I was just sort of reminiscing. I didn't expect I would be telling you guys this. Anyway, it was a small apartment, but I really wanted to get into the music and make beats and DJ, but nobody was going to give me a chance. So what I basically did, I went out and I bought some equipment, and because the apartment was so small, I had to make the beats in the bathroom. Because the clicking from the headphones would annoy my mother, because she has to get up to work and so forth. So it's not only in the bathroom, it was in an actual bathtub. That's where I produced, Precious Oil. So I told Morgan that story today, so he thought, why don't you tell everyone that? And that's pretty much how I started. And I did that for quite a while. I was in the bathtub, and I'm quite tall, and it was kind of cramped. But anyways, that's what I did to get started. My mother kept telling me to get out of the bathtub and get a job. And eventually, I got a record deal. And from doing that, and then I moved out of the bathtub. I moved into my own apartment. And then I think after Precious Word, I produced Joyce Sims, You're My All in All. Hey! After that, and I'm going back, guys. I'm like old, and I think a lot about old, so my memory is a bit. And I think after that, after Precious Word was Needle to the Groove, and some of you guys might correct me here. And then, after All in All, I did, I don't remember if it was Coming to My Life or A Lifetime Love, but, so that's pretty much how I started. I started doing hip hop, started teaching myself how to make beats in my mom's house, and then things progressed from there, and I became Kurtis Mantronik, the person that you see in front of you. And that's pretty much it. Morgan, was that good enough?
You all heard that? You taped it, put it on Facebook.